Down in Florida, where I live, two of the most famous characters don't actually exist in real life. You'll find them over at Orlando, at Walt Disney World. Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. Now, if you've ever watched them on cartoons or in movies, they're always up to something. That Mickey can always seem to get himself out of a bind. But how smart are mice in real life? I'm Janice Creneti. I've been teaching animal science for almost 20 years now, and I'm here to answer the question, how smart are mice? Well, first of all, we have to define, what does it mean to be smart? A mouse isn't going to be able to balance your checkbook, and they're certainly not going to be able to write the greatest novel. But they've been trained to do some pretty inventive things, like find their way through a maze to get at a piece of food. If you've ever had mice in your house, you also know that they're very crafty at finding their way in, and then getting into your cupboards and managing to open up all manner of cereal and rice boxes to get the food that they're after. Then to take that paper, shred it up, and make a nice little warm nest somewhere in that pantry for them to lay their babies in. Yeesh. So, mice can do some pretty basic things. They can actually learn, they can be trained, which we consider that to be pretty smart. In terms of their brain development, obviously they don't have the ability to have language like humans have, and they're certainly not quite as smart as your dog or your cat or a chimpanzee or a dolphin would be. But because they're a mammal, they have a pretty well-developed brain, which enables them to do things like learn their way around a maze or even be trained to sit up for a piece of food if you have a mouse as a pet. So, all in all, mice are actually pretty smart as the animal kingdom goes. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is How Smart Are Mice?